Everybody, what's up? It's me, family, and I'm back with another video. And today we have caught a scammer. Read the chat up above, and basically this person scammed my friend, Friendly Super Panda 4, and will not give the stuff back. And basically they are saying that they scam a lot of people, and they scam just because they can or whatever. And they like scamming people.
So as you'll see, I asked the question, do you always scam people? And here's the answer. She said, yuck. So
if you ever happen to see her, please report her. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.